There we go.
Yeah, that was good.
Competition round. It was their bikini round. So I figured since everybody else was in a bikini, I might as well put on mine. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna talk to two girls that just came off stage and talk to them about how they think they did. Now, Lindsay, you are absolutely stunning and I love your bikini.
Thank you.
Love your hair. You look fabulous. Now, how do you think you did?
I think I did awesome. I had a blast. This is my second one, but I'm definitely new at this, but I had fun.
Well, that's exciting. We have a lot of confidence amongst these girls and that's very good. Now, how do you feel about the other contestants?
Everyone was so sweet. I was kind of nervous since I'm new at this. I thought all these girls would be pros, but I made some friends and everyone was super nice, so I had fun.
Well, fabulous. I'm glad all the Bikini Nirvana contestants are being great here in Atlanta. Now, do you want to tell me about your bikini? Because I think you said something about you borrowed it.
Yes, I actually borrowed it from one of the other contestants, Megan. We drove up together from Charlotte, so she was generous and let me use one of her bikinis. She had a whole bag full of them.
Yeah, that's fabulous. You know, all us girls, we always have bikini bags full of bikinis, so that's great. And it's fun to have a travel buddy, so hopefully we'll see you again at another Bikini Nirvana contest.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
She is contestant number 12, and we're gonna ask her, how do you think you did for the final round?
The final round was great. The crowd was really into everything. I think I did really well, so I'm excited to see the results.
Yeah, you look absolutely beautiful, all bronze and luscious. I love these earrings, they're fabulous. Now, where did you come from? Like, where are you from? Where did you drive from?
I drove from Lancaster, South Carolina.
Wow, and how far away is that from here in Atlanta?
It's about 4.5-5 hours.
4.5-5 hours. Oh my goodness, and did you travel all by yourself?
I did, yes.
Oh, wow, that takes some serious commitment there. Now, what drives you to do these bikini competitions with Bikini Nirvana?
It's a lot of fun for me. I'm a really competitive person, so I like to come and, you know, be very competitive with all the other girls. And then I also meet a lot of new friends, and then there's also a lot of familiar faces because some of the girls, you know, do this all the time. So we see each other a lot, but it's really great to see all the other girls and to meet new people too.
Yeah. All right, we're here with Albany. Now, Albany, where did you come from to compete in this contest?
10 minutes up the street from Midtown.
Hey, Midtown, there you go. And how do you feel you did in the contest?
I feel like I did pretty good.
Yeah, you're absolutely stunning, and I love your bikini, super cute.
Thank you.
Now, what do you do whenever you're not competing? Anything funny or quirky that we would like to know about you that no one would know?
Not really, I just travel a lot.
Hey, traveling a lot is fun.
Travel.
Yeah, traveling's fun. Well, thank you for competing, and we really appreciate it.
Thank you.
With a tie for 8th place, each receiving $100 cash American money, it is Albany. Albany, come forward. $400. It goes to Julie. Hey! So scrumptious. Nice work. Throw a winter over my shoulder, if you don't. Picking up $500, our 4th place finalist. From South Carolina, it's Heather. $750 for Tracy. Tracy. Hey, real quick, guys, let's give her an honorable mention for how the hell is that bikini staying out of your mind? That just makes you notice nothing, my God. Second place, $1,000 goes to Erica.
Now is the time. Okay, and starting off last night at Havana Nightclub in our fun VIP booth table, and coming here today at the theater with 790 The Zone, Bikini Nirvana, Coors Light sponsoring. Start off with round one in club wear, round two in a creative game idea outfit, and round three final, of course, the best one, bikini round. We had our winners. We introduced the top three. You loved them. You voted. You chose. Thanks. I'm Jessica, and we're out.
Brittany? Woo! This is no order.
Brittany.
I was like, I think there's a Kara? Woo! Alexis?